If I should meet thee after long years, how should I greet thee? With silence and tears.